the center of the stage, Mr. Christian Pabel on the violin.